Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Yep, let's get the mic a little closer to my face, but not so... Hold on, my mustache. Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And what the hell is that? Oh, that's the digger. Sorry. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Minecraft, modded Minecraft. And if, as you can see, I have gotten some things done off screen. Nothing major. I haven't gotten like tons of iron or tons of uranium or titanium or any real hell. I haven't gotten a good amount of iron. I want to make a chisel. Well, I have, however, started this mine shaft, and my give me a second. My mouse is being a stupid pain in the butt. I did enter the the dungeon, but quite honestly, I didn't make it very far. I did make myself a backpack. Nothing in it. I got more spawn egg stuff, a few aluminum ingots. I killed some of those void people. Got a golden apple, a splash potion of strength, a thaumonomicon. Portal act. Oh right, portal. Made one of these things. In order to make that stone, all you gotta do is take cobble and put it in a 3x3, fill up a 3x3 area. And boom. There you have it. Like you're just making a regular block of iron or something. I haven't done that. I think I did that on screen. Done a little exploration. Got a few new members. And he's one of them's feeding the cows right now. Jose. With enough thrust, pigs could fly. I wonder how much food he has. Whatever. I'll check later. Started myself a little farm. Well, not farm, but you know what I mean. And I'm moving on to more collecting. I need to build me a house. I need to stop living in a small in this in a little hovel place. Fortunately, I want to make my entire flooring out of
a day without sunshine is like, well,
out of this, the pack stone. So let us go over here. Yes, I need 1, 2, 3 stacks. Alright. Only 21. Crap. Take that off. I'm gonna continue building my house real quick. It's actually 6. 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 7, 8, 9, and that'll be the outer wall. Alright. At the very least, I know what I need. Boom. Jose Clinton's moving into the woody hut. Okay, Morticia still the only one. So there's Jose. There's Morticia. Oh, and I got one of these. Give me that. And I got a few things, just not a lot. I finally collected 9 of them. I got golem iron plating, but I don't even have a freaking table to do that. Leanthropic spawn egg, dried crab. Velociraptor, the king, Pointiosaurus. Oh, that's gravel. Golden apple, aliens, goldfish, kraken, triffid. Oh yeah, that's right. Look. I killed a couple of those moth thingies. I killed two of them. Of course, in the process of killing it, I lost all the trees that were up here. So, I almost missed. Scared the crap out of myself. All right, I need more citizens to. How much did I earn today? Give me a second. 6.27 simu credits. Wow. That is not a lot. Oops. Escape. Hello, friend. Hey, seriously, dude, I need to attack him too. You know what? Let me attack him. Well, shoot. Did he take any damage? Nope. He's still just standing there. Things like that need to go away. All right, I got three stacks again. Oh my goodness, I need to shave, guys. Seriously. My whiskers are making me annoyed. Why'd I do that? I did that the totally inefficient way. This is the base to my house. Still not enough, is it? Nope. I still need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. So I need 60. Where the hell did you come from? Looks like it's bucket. That can go in there. There we go. Ooh, neat. You can throw me a munch. But yeah, not much has gotten done since I last made a recording. Quite honestly, my mind is somewhere else. You can thank Hugabug for that. She got me addicted to Animal Crossing again, and I honestly didn't want to stop. Ooh, I also made the armor, see, the moth scales. I honestly didn't want to stop playing it to simply come over here and, do something, be productive with my day. Oh yeah. Okay, upgrade. Fuel efficiency upgrade. Holy crap, that's a lot of that. Ore processing, stone, piston, flint. Four diamonds, holy crap. Oh, no. What? I might do that one. Do I have a piece of paper? Yep. Do I have any laundry? I have no lapis. Wow. I don't have diamonds. I have emeralds. I don't even have diamonds. Damn. Need to find a desert. Definitely need to find a desert. Right, but before we do anything. Oh, and one more thing. The only reason why I haven't built like three, four new places other than Morticia's is because every time I put this down, for whatever reason, it gives me alchemic bellows because when they have to dig too much. And I don't know what's up with that. Hopefully this isn't like the last playthrough I did, and I have to go like 10,000 blocks out just to find a desert. Come on, give it up. Give it up. You need to give me your wood sooner or later. Give it up. Dear God, man. Wow. Spruce. Look at that. Okay, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, that wasn't a bad haul. Alright. But, first things first. Give me that. Crap. Watch, I'll show you. It's easier just to show you.
SimU craft building constructor activated.
Watch, this is the one time that it's gonna do like perfect and be like no problems whatsoever. Did it 100%. See, it gives me this stuff. Alutem stuff it's not supposed to give me. I've been throwing it away in, you know, fire, lava and stuff. If I didn't legit get it, like through mining of my own skills and stuff. I want to throw this at something. Screw it. I don't want it in my inventory. I'll just throw it in the water. Hire Builda. Morticia. Morticia. You need semi credit, so I gotta wait till tomorrow. Oh crap. Don't tell me this lady died in a fire. Just so y'all know, that is possible for them to, you know. Oh, I knew it. I was trying to get down there because I saw the lava and then. And it wasn't spontaneous combustion, she walked in lava. Like a moron, she decided, hey, let's walk in lava. That sounds like a damn good idea. Rosa. What are you? Dried cliff racer. I have no idea what that is. But I'm sure it's very interesting. I don't want any of this. I don't want silver. I'll get silver later. You were determined to give me silver. I commend you. But I don't want silver. That's what I want. I want this right here. Alexander Marcus. Hey, look, Alex wandered in. If y'all don't know who Alex is, Alexander is my nephew. I think the only people who actually know who Alex is Biz. I don't think anybody else knows who Alex is. Tons of coal. That's all I'm basically missing is a whole bunch of coal. Wow. Let's see how well this goes. Holy crap. Is that a ravine? Oh, I see what happened. She was digging and bloop, down the hole. Alright. We need to go across. Hopefully nothing's like, hey, guess what? I want to spawn next to you. Let's blow your ass up and throw you in the lava. Let us go yonder exploring. Well, found iron at least, which I'm gonna need tons of, by the way. I wanna make myself a chisel so I can actually start building my house. Don't do that, game. You scare the crap out of me. Whoa, Enderman just ran into there. I don't see much at all, like whatsoever. This looks like a ravine, but it looks like a very crappy ravine. Alright, there's some of that down there. There's some emeralds over there. I think that's emeralds right there. Tons of iron. Well, not tons, but some iron. Really? Are you cereal? You really gonna do this to me, game? My life easier. I seriously need to find emerald though. Ooh, aluminium. I also need to find more of that. On the left side, some more aluminum. That way I can start making alumite. Some gold. I don't think I could do it. No, I can't. Lesson learned. Don't be an idiot. What the hell are you attacking, dude? I forgot all I have is a stone pickaxe. You have to get used to that. What is this? Is this tin? Yep. Urgh, my jaw. My jaw is not being very nice to me these past few days. I think I'm gonna have to go to the doctor for that. Probably shouldn't spend my entire time mining, because then I go into the drone mode and I'm like, mining, 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 and I just won't stop. Are you fucking kidding me? Another one of those things. Boom. We've made a safe way down. Are you serious? Why would you make... Where would you attack an Enderman? Please don't be angry at me. You are angry at me, you dirty, dirty bastard. Oh, Wait, no, that's impossible. I've killed tons of mobs by now. Is this really the first mob I've... Ooh, diamond. Is this really the first mob I've killed? I forgot a crafting table. Bitch. Can I? No, I'm not even gonna try. With the texture pack, I can already tell what is a... What's a troll ore and what's not. See, that's a troll ore. That's emerald ore. That's a troll ore. Oh, look! Look! Randomite. There's some randomite. X. No. Crap, it doesn't work like Zans. I think it's Zans. I can't remember what map I'm using. Alright, time to go up top. I need a better pickaxe. Okay. And I need stairs. Tons of them. So I don't have to do the bunny hop all the way back up. Bunny hop pop. Hopping and hopping and hopping. Get my swords out just in case. Cause you know, shit happens. And when it happens a lot. In one go. Oops. As they say, misery loves company. You drop some epic loot. What type of loot do you have? You have a thaumium axe, a crappy vistone amulet. I don't even know where that's coming from. Oh, way over here. Some huge ass trees. These are a couple of huge ass oak trees. On. Oh, you know what? I don't want that. That was like a horrible one. Are you fucking serious? No, just no. I'm just gonna walk away from that. You're getting too big. Oh shit. I just lost my protection. Are you fucking kidding me? Two? Again, two? Ah, shit. Come over here. Just die for me, please. Come on, just die. And he dropped another star. Are you serious? There's another one near me. Oh, right above me. You son of a bitch. Come on, rescinder cinder, motherfucker. You like them beans. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come fight me like a man. There we go. Dirty, dirty bastards. Alright, what am I willing to not have? Fucking tin. Screw tin. You look at that? Would you look at that shit? What a load of crap. Imagine if I fought that in town. My villagers would be, you know, dead. Well, other than a beacon, what can I make with another star? A beacon, apparently. Ooh, an extreme furnace. Hell furnace. How do you make a hell furnace? I need a diamond furnace. It's a magma cream. So I need 4 diamonds. That shouldn't be too hard. Whoa. Alright, get rid of the keyboard, the dirt, the aluminum. Actually, give me the keyboard. Give me some keyboard, I should say. Are you cereal? Come on, don't do this to me. Don't be dirty. Blog. Alright, do I have any sticks? I have 3. I need 1. What the hell is that? Sugar. That's not sticks, that's frickin' sugar cane. Well, blog. Shut up. I have 4.77 simu credits. Oh, I forgot to take those. Alright. That is not how you make a stick. Apparently I need to learn all the basics of Minecraft all over again. Okay, give me that. Half of that. Half that. Boom. Copper ore. Don't really want that. And let's throw a stack of stone in there. I do need flint. I just can't remember why. But I do need it. Do I have all the stuff? And yeah, I can't even make any more of that. I wonder, can I make a moth block? No, I cannot. So now this is just extra. Item frame, gunpowder. Ancient dried cliff racer can go in here. Give me those. I got 24 pieces of gold, apparently. I got an ender pearl. An emerald. Put like this. Some more nether. So you look, see, I got another star. Nether star from another one. But let's put this stuff up. Stick. Ingot. But I have carpenter's blocks on here. Why don't I? Can't I make it? I should be able to make a chisel. Carpenter's chisel. Carpenter block. I need a piece of wood with sticks around it. Understood. So I need that one piece of wood back. Some oak planks. Piece of wood. sticks, 5 carpenter blocks, and a piece of iron, makes a chisel. Carpenter's hammer. Oh, come on. No. Two. Four. Any reason why this isn't working or something? I don't think it works like the chisels on the on Tinker's Construct. Yeah, I didn't think so. Is it because I have something in my hand over here? Should I have a block in my hand? Well, I'll figure out how this works. Give me a second. Key bindings. Inventory. Recipe. Usage. Enchantments. Oh, come on, don't be dirty. Don't do that. Fucking shit. Thank you. Well, apparently chisels are broken. Fuck. Carpenter's torch, carpenter's lever, carpenter's bed, carpenter's safe. So I can make a carpenter's daylight sensor, safe, ladder. Nope. Hammer, stairs, garage door, flower pot, trap door, carpenter's tile, carpenter's barrier, blah, 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 more torches. Button. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to do that offline. Figure out what the hell is going on. Because I shouldn't be having that trouble. Two, three. Give me that. We'll put these up in here for back. Actually, you know what? We'll put this up in here. We'll put those up in there for backup stuff. We'll put that back into my shield area. Always gonna need sticks before anything else. Gonna make this into ingots. That way we can do this. Not a bad, all in all, not a bad haul. Oh! I used up all my iron. You dirty bastards. Alright, all in all, let's see. Wait, no. It's 14, nope, not 14 is not enough. I need 8. Another 8 will do. So let's get this shit done. So I need an iron one. And I need a gold one. I don't know why it's giving me all these achievements again. I've already gotten them once. I don't know. Oh shit, it's been 35 minutes already. Holy crap, I lost track of time. Tisha, we'll make a house.
Blog.
An easy cottage requires what? 51 cobble.
Blog.
I need birch. Is that birch that I got? That is spruce. I always make that mistake. So we're just gonna go with.
Have a nice evening.
Townhouse A? Stone bricks.
Dog.
Back. B? Nope. Quaint cabin? Fence, planks, cobble, and steel wool. Oh, I haven't built the sheep farm. So we'll go back with Woody Hut. Build it. Build it, I say. Build it. We'll go to sleep. First, we'll put our copper up. Okay, there's no bone. We'll put that up. We'll put this here. Put my wand in my hand. Put my thermometer right here. And we'll go to sleep. Boom. Hello, good sir. I know I'm probably going to get my ass kicked by you, but how about me and you go toe-to-toe?
Like
well, my friend, where'd you go? Why'd you run?
Has anyone seen my hat?
No, nobody's seen your damn hat. Is that me? No? I fucked that up. I didn't lose any of that, at least. Hello, my friend. How much have you collected? Quite a bit. Well fed. You need to get away from the fence. Alright, let's do this shit then. Oh shit! Come on. Whoa! Get wrecked. Excuse me, that's... That's not what you call treasure. Ooh, an iron hoe. Apparently an iron hoe to them looks like a dagger. I'll take the thomium stuff. Quite honestly, I've never figured out why I need a diamond. Why I would possibly need these gold coins. I'm pretty sure. Hey, you need to calm down, sir. I understand I'm not giving you attention. Oh shit. You have enchanted shit. Motherfucker, come on. Shit. Come on. Don't do me dirty. go to hell. Oh shit. Take the torches. Alright, I lost my barrier. Shit. Right behind me. Need to eat. My phone is going off. Oh shit, I forgot to stop recording, didn't I? Let me go back down. Alright, I'll see you guys later. In like a few seconds, according to me, but might be the next day for you, so see you guys around. It's Boogeyman, signing off.